This is Passport to Texas. Man mimics nature when he uses fire as a land management tool. He does this with controlled burning and with prescribed fire. David Riskin, Director of Natural Resources for State Parks, says there's a difference between the two.
Control burning is a term that people use that you start at part A and you burn till you get to part B. Professional land managers use the term prescribed fire because you have specific objectives, you have specific outcomes, you burn under very specific conditions. And so a prescription is a planning document. You lay everything out ahead of time and then you implement it with very specific objectives in mind.
As well as a range of various objectives a landowner may hope to achieve.
There can be a whole series of objectives from very simple things like fuel load reduction. You can have specific habitat objectives to change the vegetation structure and composition to support waterfowl or to support antelope or lesser prairie chickens or Houston toads for that matter.
You can learn more about prescribed fire on the Texas Parks and Wildlife website. We record our series at the Block House in Austin, and Joel Block engineers our program. The Wildlife Restoration Program supports our series. For Texas Parks and Wildlife, I'm Cecilia Nasty.